it's true, Zach. The Bible teaches us that God's ways are different than the ways of the world. Almost upside down.
The first will be last, the poor will be rich,
the weak will be strong,
he lifts up the humble.
To be great, you first must be assertive.
I'd rather win than lose.
And the proud will stumble and fall.
Hey, is this stuff really in here? I don't know what planet you guys are on, but it sounds like an upside down world to me.
Yeah.